I think you take a 5 minutes walk or a 10 minutes walk, and I can guarantee you that you'll spot at least 10 tires.